The trachea, commonly known as the windpipe, is a vital component of the human respiratory system, playing a critical role in the process of breathing. This tubular structure extends from the larynx in the neck down to the chest, where it divides into two primary bronchi leading to the lungs. The trachea's primary function is to provide a clear and unobstructed airway for the passage of air in and out of the lungs, thereby facilitating respiration, the exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide, which is essential for life. This video covers the medical definition and provides a brief overview of this topic. So if you're ready, let's get into it. Anatomically, the trachea is distinguished by its semi-rigid yet flexible framework, primarily composed of about 16 to 20 C-shaped rings of hyaline cartilage. These cartilage rings are not complete circles. Instead, their open ends are connected by the trachealis muscle and a flexible fibroelastic membrane. This unique structure provides the trachea with both the necessary rigidity to keep the airway open and the flexibility to adjust its diameter and shape during breathing, swallowing, and neck movements. The inner lining of the trachea, known as the mucosa, is composed of pseudostratified, ciliated, columnar epithelium. This layer is interspersed with goblet cells that produce mucus. The mucus serves a crucial role in the respiratory system's defense mechanisms, trapping inhaled particles like dust, bacteria, and other foreign substances. The cilia are tiny hair-like projections on the surface of the epithelial cells that work rhythmically to move mucus, along with trapped particles, upwards towards the throat, where it can be swallowed or expelled. This process is known as mucociliary clearance. Additionally, the trachea plays a role in the vocalization process. Although the production of sound primarily occurs in the larynx, the trachea acts as a conduit for air, which is essential for voice production. When air passes through the vocal cords in the larynx, it causes them to vibrate, producing sound. The trachea structure ensures a steady and uninterrupted airflow for this process. The trachea's health and functionality are crucial, and various medical conditions can affect it. Tracheitis, an inflammation of the trachea usually caused by infection, can lead to breathing difficulties. Tracheal stenosis, a narrowing of the trachea, can result from various causes such as chronic inflammation, injury, or congenital defects, leading to restricted airflow and breathing challenges. In severe cases, surgical intervention may be necessary to correct these conditions, but as you can see, the trachea is a fundamental component of the respiratory system, with its primary role being to maintain an open passage for air to reach the lungs. Its anatomical design, featuring cartilaginous rings and a mucosal lining with cilia and mucus, not only supports its mechanical function, but also contributes to the respiratory system's defense against foreign particles. Moreover, its role extends to facilitating vocalization, underscoring its significance in both breathing and communication. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.